Applications and services such as Outlook, OWA, SharePoint, and Skype for Business have the ability to display users' photos from Office 365. This is a great aid when it comes to collaboration in organizations, especially big ones. But how do you upload users' photos to Office 365 and manage them centrally? Well, one way is to use PowerShell. This method, however, requires a lot of work. You have to make sure that the photos are the proper size, that the files are named in a way that enables matching them with user accounts, write a PowerShell script that will loop through all your users, and so on. A much better way is to use code2user photos for Office 365, which is a free tool. The program simplifies uploading and managing multiple photos in Office 365. It can be used on any Windows computer that has access to the internet. The application is extremely user-friendly. After connecting to your Office 365 tenant, the program will automatically register in your Azure Active Directory, and you can start uploading users' photos. The program doesn't store your Office 365 credentials at any point. Thanks to OF2, it only uses security tokens generated by Microsoft Trusted Servers to access your Office 365 organization. The photo upload part is very easy. Just click Import, point the app wizard to the folder that contains the photo files, provide the file name pattern using the available AD fields. My files are named according to the pattern first name point last name. I'm going to set this pattern without the extension and click Automatch. If any photos do not get matched automatically, I can match them manually. Code2user photos for Office 365 can also adjust the photos in bulk to fit the Office 365 requirements. For instance, the photos cannot be larger than 4 megabytes. The bigger the photos are, the better they will look in various services like Skype for Business. So I'm going to select if the image is too big, resize it to 4 megabytes, and click OK. Once I complete importing users' photographs, they will be displayed in email messages viewed in Outlook and OWA, contacts, Office 365 groups, Microsoft Office documents, Skype for Business, and other Office 365 services. If you use code to email signatures for Office 365, you will even be able to add users' photos to email signatures that are added to internal or external messages sent by your users. To learn more, follow these links. Thanks for watching.